How to import bookmarks from Safari to Chrome on Mac. Let's get right into the tutorial. Open the Safari application on your Mac first. Once you have opened the Safari, on the top of your screen you will see the menu bar. Tap on the file option there. Now place your cursor on export. You will get the option for bookmarks and passwords. Tap on bookmarks and you will receive a pop-up for export bookmarks. You can change the name of the file if you want. Also, tap on the where drop-down and then tap on desktop. Now go ahead and save the bookmark by tapping on the save button. Your Safari bookmarks are now saved on the desktop. Open Google Chrome on your Mac now. On the top right of your screen, you will see three dots. Tap on that and then place your cursor on bookmarks. You will get various options. Tap on the import bookmarks and settings option. In the pop-up that appears, you will see a drop-down. Make sure it is set to bookmarks HTML file. Now tap on the Choose File button and select the file from the desktop that we previously saved, and then tap on Open. In the pop-up that appears, you will see that the bookmarks and settings are ready. Make sure the toggle button for Show Bookmarks Bar is toggled on. Finally, click on Done, and with this, we have successfully imported bookmarks from Safari to Chrome. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.